traveling.
Yes, ma'am, the first journey.
It was a tour company that called me to come and handle Africa for the Africans. In fact, I finished with a tour just the following day. They called me that I should come and handle that group. I said, okay, no problem. And then from there, Bomani said, hey, you know what? The following year, something happened, yeah. And that's 2008. I supposed to handle a group, and Bomani said, wrote to that company that if I'm not getting Kobina, I'm not bringing the group. So they called me and said, we beg you, please, just handle this group for me. Then I said, you know what? Then, you know, we have to push some things up there. The value have to go up. They said, no problem. How much are you going to charge us? We'll pay you. Natural father, I was able to give that one to a friend and have to handle this group. And from that time up to now, we've been working together. One of the questions that people mostly ask when they come to Ghana, I told a brother, I think 3 days today, asked that question. And I told him that I will explain. On our way from Accra to Kumasi, no, from Accra to Cape Coast, I'll talk about that. And sometimes there are interesting conversations that I come up with, and we all, you know, explain, talk about this, explain this, explain that, the culture, the traditions, and everything. Point out some landmarks on our way to make the tour, you know, very enjoyable to all. And that is my duty as a tour guide. I've been guiding for about 23 years now. I'm a not only tour guiding, I do tour coordinating also. Thank you so much.
Yeah, no, no, you're also a top-notch consultant. and you helped us re-engineer a new project for community development.
Yeah, because I have a land myself, a lot of land that I bought it. One other thing is that land does not depreciate, it always appreciates. So if you buy a land today at this cost, within a certain number of years, it's over there. So if you buy today, it will be very good for you. Or sometimes buy a lot more. If you need just one plot, buy two plots. Because don't think about you yourself alone. I think one of the sisters said that, she doesn't say I, say let's say we. Think about other people also. Your children, your grandchildren, your great-grandchildren are all coming. If they also want to come to Ghana, where are they going to stay? Grandmom have a house here, let's go there. And that will be a plus for you. So let's all think about getting the land and develop the land. Thank you so much.